Hello everyone, welcome to New Super Lucky's Tale. This is the demo. Aaron told me to play it, so I'm playing it. Big brain. Okay. That's literally the only reason. I don't really know much about this game. It looks cool. It looks nice. It looks wholesome and good and fun and good. I could really use some better lighting, but that would explain a lot. My issues here. I'm gonna smallify my screen just slightly. I think that's very small. Maybe not that small. There we go. Okay, let's there we go. That's good. Good enough. This is loading. Start demo. Yes. Alright. New Super Lucky's Tale. We got this on lock. Folks, on lock. What am I doing? Alright. Oh, I saw Breath of the Wild. I should stream that. Maybe I'll stream that later. I just have, like, in addition to all the games I have on my Switch, I've also got Breath of the Wild, Sonic Forces, Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, Mario Maker 2, and Super Mario Odyssey, and all these. That's what I love about the Switch, is all the indie games. Like, it's even better for it than the PS4, in my opinion. Because, like, the PS4, I mean, what have I got here? Borderlands, Mega Man 11, which I need to play. Detroit, Inside, and Limbo. Started with the destruction of their home. Buy it. The Guardian Order stood together to fight against him. But in the battle that followed, Jinx banished those that opposed him. His spell scattered the Guardians to unknown worlds, stranding them far from Sky Castle. The few of us that remained took the book and ran. We spent years evading Jinx and his family of villainous children, the dreaded kitty litter. We couldn't outrun him forever. Lyria, stay behind me, Lucky.
Your little game of cat and fox is over, Swiftale. There's nowhere left for you to run.
We prepared to make our last stand in my homeworld of Foxington. But just when all hope seemed lost, something strange happened. The book reacted violently to Jinx's magic. Whether it did so to defend itself or to protect us, its pages scattered wildly in the storm it unleashed. The portal it opened was violent and unstable, pulling Jinx and his kitty litter to somewhere far from Foxington. But it wasn't the kitty litter the book wanted. Without the Guardian Sigil, my team can't travel between worlds. We've been stuck here ever since that day, waiting. I don't know where that portal took him, but I know that Lucky is still out there, somewhere within the book. My name is Lyra Swifttail, and I'm the current head of what remains of the Guardian Order. But this isn't my story.
Okay. Why am I doing this? This is becoming a habit, and I hate it. Okay. Cool. You're the best. Yeah, that's a tip. Remember that you're my best friend. Okay. So I don't know why it's new Super Lucky's Tale, or why it's super. I mean, I got Lucky's Tale, but I don't know what's up with the new Super. Maybe it's a play on the Mario games. I don't know. New Super Lucky's Tale. Okay. Buzzkill Stingers hurt. Send them back with a tail swipe. They should know better not to throw things. It's mean. Okay. Well, this is just the demo. We'll see. Oh. Okay, look around, run around. Okay. Drag the male golem. Oh man, I must really be losing it. Go away, little pigment, my imagination. I know you're not real here. Oh wait, you are here. Oh my gosh, you're real. I'm so happy right now. Sorry, it's been since I've had anyone to talk to. Oh man. Wait, I know that guardian sigil. You a Swifttail? Jeez, where are my manners? Welcome to Sky Castle, former home of the Guardian Order. My name is Greg, and I'm the male golem. At least I was before the portals to the other worlds disappeared. I'd have to get home, but I'm stuck here too. Even with your sigil, the book seems to be missing pages. We can't travel without them. You know, if that big gate was open, we could ask the other golems for help. Maybe if you ring that doorbell up there, they'll let us in. It's kind of hard to reach. Try telescoping that switch over there. It might help you get find the path. Assuming these jump. Okay, let's see. Okay, double jump. Okay. Controls a lot like Mario games, I like that. I like Odyssey, actually. Oh, I can burrow. Yes, you have the door open. Sweet freedom at long last. It's time for this rock show to get rolling. Head on and have a look around. I'll be right behind you. Checkpoint. Okay. Cool. Well, that's not Greg. Is it Greg? That is Greg. Okay. That's a cat. Master Mittens. Oh, he's killed Greg. Okay. Is this a villain come to steal the rightful property of Jinx and the kitty litter? Foosh, prepare yourself, for you face the wrath of Mittens, master of wait, that sigil, are you a guardian? Oh, how I have waited for this sigil. I hope you become a taller. Perhaps you would be, could be my arch nemesis. And if you're on each arrival, perhaps you will become mine. But first, you must prove yourself worthy. I'll be waiting for you in Sky Castle, tiny rival. But for now, I vanish! Just ahead. Hey you, help a head out! The great golem was taking a nap when Sky Castle was attacked. My brothers and I barely had enough time to hide the clover pages we found before that strange cat knocked our heads off. Pick me up and take me back to my body by the belt. We need to wake the great golem if we're gonna stop that fiendish feline. Gonna need all three. I need some more of us. Find all three of us. Okay. Something happened? No. seems like it should be accessible, but okay. I don't know if that's how I was supposed to get up here, but whatever. Okay, okay. I've died. Oh. That's my L. Lucky. Yay! Got gem. When you pounce, you can home in on an enemy with all the precision of a male golem delivering a parcel first class. Each level has a hidden page, usually it's part of a puzzle. I hope to find them, but I'm... Puzzles stress him out, I guess. Oh. This game has, it's like got extras and stuff. That's cool. I just need a U. What's up? Secrets everywhere, I like it. I wanna find that U. I like the double jump ability. $295 out of 300 coins, hidden page, all but the U. Not bad. Yeah, Nintendo Switch, that's what I'm playing this on. She looks psychotic. Friends. Pretty good. Hey, that's pretty good. I do want to see how much it is. And I'm gonna go ahead and close this out just in case, but I do want to see a price on it. I don't think it's gonna pop up with my credit card number or anything, but I'm better safe than sorry, because I do want to see how much it is. It's $40. Yeah. And Aaron said it was like, I think he said it was like 60 hours or something, I don't remember. Alright. Well, that was Super Lucky's Tale. The demo, anyway. That was cool. That was fun. I really like the gameplay and the look of just I like it. It's good. All right. Well, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you like, share, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. Check out the links in the description, I guess. That'll about do it for me. Thanks for watching. Okay, bye.